Turning to the race for Congress in Pennsylvania's 16th district, here's what it looks like in November. Republican Mike Kelly seeking a seventh term in the House. He ran unopposed on the GOP side, hoping to spoil his plans. Democratic nominee Dan Pastore, the Fairview businessman and political newcomer, easily defeating Rick Tellez of Lawrence County Tuesday.